Everybody, my name is Asat and welcome back to my Dungeon Siege 2 Elite Vault Through. I continue this game until I reach F1 Chapter 9.
Greetings, friend.
Are you kidding me? It's a shit. Not bad at all. Good idea. Them at least.
My metallurgy skills are...
Kidding me.
Please take your time browsing through my...
Master Grasp. Way. Let's see if I can open this. Only. Never mind. Better than nothing.
Of all the great leaders of this world, four spirits haunt my dreams to this day and keep my soul from finding peace. Ajunai, defender of the people. Zeramoth, tyrant of the first age of man. Elendir, leader of the Agolons, and Zyria, goddess of war. Answer me this, traveler. When I slumber, which spirit first visits me? Which spirit visits me second? Which spirit visits me third? And finally, which spirit visits me last? You sacred wisdom, child of flesh. I shall be haunted by these spirits no longer. And may finally rest in peace. The way is now clear for you.
I could answer the wrong answer, but just a waste of time. Fuck! 98! No fucking way! What if... What if I go there myself? Let's see the keys. Thank you. course it was a pause. No way! It's two? Why? Wait a minute. Did I forget to use it? Not again! Please, not now! Stop it! That's all. Now let's get out of here. It's not fair. Ninety-eight level. It's not fair. You cannot win against this two right now. Thank you.
so far.
We have been desperate for reinforcements. Where are the rest of your men?
Alas, I'm not who you were expecting. That was a squad approaching, but the Dark Wizards destroyed them. I come in their stead.
Then it is getting worse out there. How did you make it through?
Determination, really. Apart from that, I was lucky.
Are you with Valdis?
I am here in friendship. The Morden have good reason to hate me. I kill them whenever I see them.
Then we must ask for your help. We are desperate.
Tell me what I can do.
We have been combing every inch of this desert, looking for the Azunite artifact.
Azunite?
You've heard something of them. They were a force to be reckoned with.
So it seems.
This desert used to be their home. Somewhere there is a hidden shrine, and inside a weapon. If the stories are true, then this weapon is powerful enough to repel even Valdis. But blazes if we can find it. And Valdis is bearing down on the fortress, where resistance forces have gathered. They need our help, and we are running out of time.
Tell me everything you know. There must be some clue.
We found an ancient Azunite chamber, rumored to contain a map if it can be unlocked. Somewhere out in the desert are the keys to it. They are stelae, stone tablets that point the way. But they are guarded by the Scath. If we could place them in the chamber, we might discover the artifact's exact location.
Scath are fanatical. Their sole purpose is to protect those tablets. We're at our wits' end. We need your help.
I will do what I can.
If you succeed, you shall have our heartfelt thanks. The Scath hold the four stelae at their camps, which are scattered all over this cursed desert. They will not recognize you. Perhaps you will have more luck than we. The map chamber lies within the cavern to the north, inside an ancient Azunite shrine.
I will see what these caves are made of. Farewell.
I will open the gate for you. Safe travels.
Thank you.
come here.
Give me the silly.
No! We serve the tribe of Azunai with our lives.
If your eyes are the cause, so be it. There's nothing to discuss. They deserve it. By fire. Stop that. Of
Greetings, traveler. You do not look like a typical soldier. Are you a stranger to these parts?
Hi, I am not familiar with the desert.
Ah, new faces are rare indeed. Be sure to walk with care. This land holds many secrets and protects itself well. However, one with skill may also find priceless treasures.
Treasures? What sort of treasures?
Yes, yes. I thought that might rouse your interest. Well, friend, some treasures are well hidden behind bits of loose stone and sand, though keen eyes can spot them. Others are harder to come by. One in particular.
Please, tell me more.
My family has lived in this area for centuries, even before it was made a desert by the Great Cataclysm. I am the last of my line, and my old bones are weary of the hot sun and sifting sands. I would see the world before I leave it, if I could be free of my duty.
Your duty?
Aye. You see, my family's crypt is nearby, and within it lies an ancient heirloom of great power. It was created by the powerful and wise Manu Ostar, who have unlocked the ancient secrets of this world. I cannot leave until I possess it. For safekeeping, you understand. There are many who would use such a relic for ill intent.
What stops you for walking in and taking it?
Alas, the crypt's vault is guarded by an ancient statue with a fondness for riddles. My old head seems stuffed with wool these days. I cannot remember the solution to the riddle. But you look like a bright one. I would reward you well if you were able to solve the riddle and bring me my heirloom.
I have been to the crypt you speak of.
My friend, I can see that you have successfully answered the riddle, and that you have the heirloom. This is a happy day indeed. The Manu Ostar will be most pleased. For your troubles, I will teach you a secret chant, known only to those of my family. If you stand on one of the incantation shrines scattered around the land and speak this chant, you shall be filled with an impressive power.
But it's a lie. I'll try that, thanks.
There is one more thing.
Yes?
Do not speak of the heirloom to anyone, especially anyone in Amanlu. It is painful to admit, but there are some who seek to tarnish my family's name and will tell untruths about us. There is a particular elf, Athelas, who will say near anything to bring about my downfall.
I will keep that in mind, thanks.
Now, my child, please hand over the heirloom. These old hands have longed to hold it again.
Certainly, here it is.
Ah, I expected that you would behave honorably. May the light of Xeria bless you and keep you safe. Oh, I should tell you one more thing before you leave, my friend.
I'm listening.
The chant I gave you earlier, Magrum Erupto, you may not wish to utter that after all. I was not sure of your intentions, but now that you have proven yourself wise, I do not wish you harm. I shall teach you a more rewarding chant. When next you stand upon an incantation shrine, chant this instead. I am sure you will be pleased.
How dare you! Get out! Yeah.
Yeah.
Now let's go. Traitor. But I'm not Alarbus, so treasure is mine. Unity. Healed. Almost there. There is a mimic. Oh. fucking kidding me? Right, Mimic. It's time to die. That's it! Faster! Faster! Destroy it! Almost there. Let's finish the 8-1 chapter 7. One is missing.
By the fates, that vision.
Never seen such a thing.
Nor I. I should have liked to have lived in the time of the Azunites.
I too wish you had lived back then. A long, long time ago.
They were great warriors. Imagine how they must have rushed into battle, swords upraised, assailing the enemy. I wonder what happened to them.
They died.
Very clever of you, as it's been 1,000 years since they left this world.
Don't ask foolish questions.
Any question is foolish when answered by a fool.
Chapter 8, The Lost Azunite Artifact. Here. poison me. No. How dare you, giant frog?
What is that I see? It shines like sunlight in your veins. I must be mistaken. Have you come to see our mighty city? Look how it glitters in the sun. The Azure Knights have flourished, and rightly so. Hail Azure Knight, our champion protector.
I hate to break this to you, but the city of which you speak has long been reduced to ruin.
You must have been out in the sun too long. It is brighter here, perhaps, than where you come from. Take a rest in the shade, or spend some time in a tavern. It will do you good.
Thank you. on, get out. Get out. We're almost at the teleport. Very good, finally I'm here. Thank you. here. There's a warp for this stall. Nothing. Statue Guardian.
Friend?
you again. Three. Finally. Almost there. Then I don't need this anymore. Wait a minute. I forgot something. Fucking scab zealot. Why are you always here? Come on!
Stop it!
Thank you.
almost there. Finish it! You again! How dare you! Here. Ta. Now the puzzle is solved, it's time to finish this.
Greetings.
Stand back.
You have nothing to fear from me. I am a spirit, nothing more.
Spirits can't be fearful creatures.
It has been such a long time.
What do you mean?
It has been an age since a living member of the tribe has breathed this shrine's air. It is good.
Of which tribe do you speak, Spirit?
Why, child, I am of the tribe of Azunai. As are you.
What? How can that be? The Azunites all died long ago.
The artifact is protected by a power that none formed of flesh may withstand, no matter how great they may be. Yet you hold it in your hands. Only one of true Azunite lineage can do so and live.
How can I know that you speak the truth?
I am a spirit. I have no cause to lie. Listen to your heart. You are descended from the mighty Azunites, as was your dear friend.
Really?
The very same. He knew the truth about his heritage, and yours.
He knew, but he never breathed a word of it to me.
It was not yet time for you to know. The blood of the Azunite mystics raced in his veins. He could gather glimpses of the future, and what he saw was dark indeed. He held his tongue because of this.
What did he see, Spirit?
The ascendancy of Valdis. The Morden spreading like a plague across the land. And hints of his own death. That is why he gave his medallion to you.
He knew Valdis was going to kill him?
Perhaps not. But he knew death was near. In giving his medallion to you, he was protecting our lineage. For as long as an Azunite possesses that object, our power still burns in this world.
So, I am truly an Azunite. A member of the tribe that confronted Zaramoth.
More than that. You are a direct descendant of Azunai himself. You have the blood of the Defender coursing through your veins.
Who were the Azunites? How did you come to remain here?
There is more to tell. But that must wait until I have cleared the way. See your journey through. Take the artifact to Windstone Fortress. The shadow of Valdis is upon it even now.
I can't take this artifact to the fortress, but what will I do with it once I arrive? This is nothing but an empty bowl.
The bowl is not a weapon as it is, true, but it carries your salvation. Go to Windstone Fortress. There is an Azunite vault inside. The vault contains a blue flame, the eternal fire of Azunai. Enter the vault, dip the bowl into the flames, and take it to the Temple of Zyria at the heart of the fortress. Have faith, my child.
What does Valdis want from the fortress?
Windstone Fortress is the only thing that stands between Valdis and the Kingdom of the Northern Reach's western flank. There is a portal inside, guarded by a few brave soldiers. Now, you must hurry. Valdis's power is growing even as we speak.
Will we meet again?
You would do well to keep your thoughts focused on Valdis.
What is he going to do?
That I cannot say. Take these items and meet me outside. I can help you reach the fortress.
Aye, on my way. Thank you. Shit. I shouldn't have done that. But never mind.
Resistance forces will be at the fortress. They need you.
I am on my way. But first, please tell me more about the Aznaz. How did you come to remain here?
When I was mortal, Zaramoth cast his long shadow over the world. He meant to crush all of Arana beneath his heel, but he would stop at nothing to realize his ambition. He was a cruel and violent ruler, unfit to lead. Azunai knew this, and refused to submit to the power of Zaramoth and his dark wizards.
Go on.
Azunai was a great warrior, a champion of our people. He gave us the will to resist Zaramoth and his followers. I was a sorcerer in those days, and led an assault against Zaramoth's dark wizards. I was defeated, and would have been laid to rest peacefully, as was the tradition of the Azunites. However, I felt that was not my destiny, and chose instead to have my bones placed here, where I could manifest and speak to the living in times of need.
There were dark wizards even then?
Yes, the same immortal dark wizards who today cause so much sorrow. Their ambition was to seize control of the River of Souls beneath the Earth. If they could control magic itself, they could control all of Arana. They thought that no one could stop them, but Azunai was a fierce leader. He rallied our tribe around him, and none of Zaramoth's cruelty could force us into submission. If we had prevailed, the world would be a different place today. Alas, the end time came, and our world nearly disappeared. But not completely, for the legacy of Azunai still continues. You are proof of that.
And what is the significance of Draven's medallion?
It was crafted long ago. Its purpose is shrouded in mystery. But I do know that you must guard it with your life. It holds the promise of a new future.
Thank you. I will be off now. Reach the teleporter and then... that's it.
Just to warn you, there may be trouble once we arrive in Amalu.
Before I left there, it is true that I heard some accusations against the half-giant who later fled. That is all I know. Was that you?
Probably. But know this as well. I aim to clear my name.
Friend?
That's it. It's time to see. It's all for now. Just got to click on the I button. And ring the bell to notify my latest videos. Bye bye.